What's that song you were singing, Pooh? Oh, I really couldn't tell unless I heard it several times first. Pooh, Pooh, I just thought, if you sang that song to Eeyore, it might cheer him up.
Yes. Oops. You see, it's been in the family a long time. It belonged to my grandfather. That's his name up there. Trespassers Will. That's short for Trespassers William.
Hello? Is anyone there? What am I to do? I'm all alone. Pooh? Pooh? Where are you? It's me, Piglet. Oh, dear. I was just... Never mind. I'm sorry. You know, Pooh. You see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
It looks just like Christopher Robin's lunch. After all, he does take his lunch to school every day in a bag just like this. None of us has ever ridden a school bus before. Tigger! You could have gotten hurt. I feel a lot safer back here. Pooh! Christopher Robin says it's never safe. Now that's using your head, Pooh Bear. But how will we get back home?
Oh, hello! It's very nice to see you. Would you like to play a game? It would surely be more fun with a friend. Watch me and do what I do. I'm touching my nose. Now it's your turn to touch your nose. Look, my eyes are here. Yes, that's just how it's done. Hooray for us! Wiggling is fun. Ooh, let's try it.
Go to the ends of the earth just to see what they can see. Some people climb to the top of the world. I barely can climb up a tree. Some go on day trips to the North Pole and bring back a woozle to tame. For me, every day is exactly the same. There's a world beyond my door with things I've never heard of. I know these 100 acres and no more, where nothing ever happens to me. And whatever happens to me, nothing ever happens to me.
Okay, there might be something over by the pack. Ah, oh, I found something. Here, longer. Oh, of course. How silly of me. Oh, well, there is this rope. All right. Don't forget rabbit. And six. There. And now you can all get out. No, I cannot not.
Do you suppose there's any way for me to help? Oh, I would very much like to. I hope we find lots and lots of fruit. Oh, I love flowers. Don't you? Oh, hello there, Sora. Do you have anything exciting planned for today? Oh, I noticed the foliage has an interesting shape when you look at it from the bridge.
Who is it? Who's there? Oh, Eeyore. Thank goodness it's you. Don't move. Don't move, Eeyore. Maybe it won't eat us. It would if it was trying to trick me. His legs are so long. I'm not frightened. I'm terrified. Let's go quicker. Got to go quicker. These acorns are weighing me down, but I can't let go.
He's coming.